You're 47, like right here. Just know I got angels around me.
Whenever there's this group-oriented concept, or like there's something greater than you, or like that you're just not as attached to originally, it leads to greater means of creation.
The best thing about this group is that we're all honest with each other with the music, because we want it to be great.
I enjoy collaboration and like things like that, you know, like coming together and being like a group or like a powerhouse that kind of like storms the whole shit, you know what I mean? I've always been intrigued by it.
We're each other's like biggest supporters and also each other's biggest rivals at the same time. And I think you end up with like this exponentially evolving sonic universe.
It's allowed me to then like further find my voice and who I am as an artist too.
It is cool to like come together with everyone and like create these songs.
It doesn't feel like working with people. It feels like you're just doing your own thing.
It's just it's the most dope thing in the world. Like, you know, cause like, it's like me and my like best friends making music, you know, that's how it came up, you know?
At first it was a playground. We were just like, yeah, we're just making music, having fun and all that stuff. And then get more and more into what the business side deals with.
It's nine motherfuckers.
Think about it, it's like, yo, how the hell do like nine people come together?
Nine different personalities, nine different backgrounds.
It's a lot of growth. And because a lot of stuff has been happening that hasn't happened to me or us before that I knew was coming, but when it hits you, you're like, damn, like, you know, signing contracts and like looking over shit and management and labels and all that shit. You know what I mean? Like, it's, you learn a lot about yourself because, you know, it takes a lot of, like, knowledge and, like, understanding. Tripping by the bitch, she gon' remember me. She opened up her mouth and set that whole pipe down.
Shut up. Blue collar at your bottom dollar. You know, everyone's, like, a vital part of the big decisions that are made.
And, I mean, everybody is level-headed, so there's no egos.
What we trying to do? All right, that's what we trying to do?
I fully want what's best for the group, or even what the majority of the group wants.
For the sake of the group, it's like, you know, I'm gonna step back and whatever you guys decide.
Of course, it's always gonna be bad ideas. It's always gonna be like, you know, oh, well, maybe you could do that better.
Kind of like this yellow one over, but everyone likes the blue one. And I'm like, you know what? The blue one's kind of tight too. Cause if they think it's fucking tight, it's fucking tight.
There's no egos in this. It's just, yo, we want this music to be great, and we all kind of have that same viewpoint, you know?
Ego aside, this is incredible, and we need to come together as a group.
Head on, you know what I mean? I'll take it head on, because that is what I want to do for the rest of my life.
I'm putting miles, I'm working every day. I'm driving 45 minutes to an hour just to get here, just to make some music, just to be around these people, because I believe in what we're doing.
You know, it's the right, like, just like feeling.
It's something I feel lucky to be a part of. I don't think a lot of people get the opportunity to be a part of something that special.
I give this my all. I love this group, and I know where we can be at.
Glad to be here.
Every person that's like a part of the group is an individual first, is an individual artist first. So to say see you soon is almost like every individual addressing themselves.
It was like this thing where he's like, yo, like I wanted to get all of these artists together who are generally like solo artists, you know, they're known for doing their own thing.
So it's like you're saying to your deepest, most personal, creative hopes, dreams, etc. Like, I know that we have some unfinished business, but like I must set aside my intentions as an individual creative right now to be a part of this greater good, to be a part of this like journey, this universe that we're all gonna be a part of.
When we come to work on this project, it's almost like we're telling our solo shit, see you soon. You know, we'll come back to that.
It's okay to, you know, put this on hold for now in order to feel like I gave my all in this group that I care so much about.
You know, see you soon.
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 See you soon. But I will see you soon. We will reunite, you know?